Soccer practice every single day and weekends. I've just been swamped with games. Last weekend I was in Virginia from Tuesday to basically Monday. This is the first time I've gone on Xbox in 2 weeks, so I'm very sorry everyone that actually does watch my videos. And I thank you for continuing your support, even though you may be kind of mad at me. But just hope you know I should be back for the most part. Today we're just going to be doing a manager career. I'm more just doing this video, so sorry to explain like what's like happening. Let's do Milan. Let's see. Gotta make our guy look tough. US? Obviously. I can see this as being Arsene Wenger. I'm not gonna lie, I'm kinda effing to Jaxi. Professional, it's fine. I'm American $2. Transfer new squads. Enabled. I actually used to be a pretty big AC Milan fan. Well, no, I wouldn't say big, but they were probably... I don't know, I can't really say who I really supported in it really anymore, honestly. But I mean, it's just why not, but I'm really terribly sorry to my lack of content, or even updates. I have been completely spoiled. Sometimes people just have to have a life, you know what I mean? I just took a really big sip of water. Alright. Oh, let's title this Milan. Milan. And today, this isn't gonna be anything crazy. This is literally just gonna be set on my formation. Literally, just gonna be set up the formation and maybe buying some players. This is fine. Alright, let me see some more. Piatek, keeping him, Suso. Bakayoko. Then what do you get on the bench? Donnarumma, who the hell is this? It's like his brother? So, actually, I didn't think that was his brother, it's cool. Pepe Reina. Not gonna lie, team's not that good on paper, but in real life, they do get the job. So obviously, I want to keep Piatek. First of all, I pick up the formation. I want to have some with CDM, because that would be great for us. I'm talking about this, honestly. No fives. I'm sorry, this video is very boring. I'm very tired. I just got back from the track meet. Actually, didn't do that bad. I think my team won the whole thing. Our distance runners did me really good. Yeah, this looks fine back here. Mustachio. I like to say Mustachio. Chaotic Goat. Alright, let's say changes, yes. There are two players I want to get, mainly because they are absolutely ridiculous in real life. If you guys do not know who these players are, then you are kind of ridiculous. First of all, why can't I buy them? Yep. He was good. Alright, so obviously it's gonna be him. And then I was thinking either De Jong or De Ligt. Actually, I'm trying De Ligt. Yep. Oh my god. 41,000, that's ridiculous. Okay, so I'm about to be spending kind of a pretty penny on some people. Alright, this video is kind of really not going to be anything too crazy. But just, I'm very sorry about the lack of content, and I hope I will be able to improve it. And I'll try my very best, too. So, guys, thank you for watching the video. I'll catch you on the next one. Peace.